The same display we have for evolving factor analysis, subwindow. Let's say 2, RAM model. We will have to select a minimum eigenvalue in order to see how many components we can have in any in different parts of the image. Okay, here we are. So the minimum value of eigenvalue would be, for instance, in here. So we select this threshold. And here we are, the result. And again, save model. Okay, model evolving factor analysis. Yeah.